experimentation, and it's yours. Apply today. Do you wear your face mask today? More chances of MRSA virus infection.
Quiet down.
Be put down.
Careful, Corporal. If any of your superiors heard you talking that way, it would be, should we say, a career challenge.
Like I give a rat's ass.
I joined up to shoot people.
Not these fucking mutants.
A worthy attitude, I suppose.
Church!
Shit! It's Heller! It's a fucking escape test subject!
Roger that, 1-3. Reinforcements are off your mic.
Great. More meat wagons. Wonder if that'd come off.
Dragon, this is Hammerhead 4-2. We've arrived at the church. What is the target's location?
I'm right here.
Engaging Tango Primary, over.
Just don't know when to give up, do you? Father.
engaging church, over.
Nuh-uh. No, you fucking don't. Whoever, answer me! Father! Father, where are you?
They attacked a church. A church.
Come on, we gotta go. Come on!
I should have just let them take me.
Father, we don't have time for this melodramatic shit, all right? Maybe you can't stay here anymore. That's no reason to lay down and die.
No.
You get somewhere safe. I mean it. I need you, Father. We're in this together. All right, Father. I'll join you after I'm done here.
Thank you.
No problem.
Volunteer for mission situation under control. And it's yours.
Apply today.
Recording 255 days ago.
Patterson, move your ass! They're right behind you! Oh, fuck.
Ah! Oh my god, you just shot him! You just shot your own man!
Corporal, get this civilian out of here.
Blackwatch guy.
Athena found the location of Dr. Koenig.
No shit. Maybe I'll lock him down with a dozen bloodthirsty infected. See how he likes it.
I'm sending you his coordinates. You need to stop him, James. He's a dangerous man.
That's all the reason I need.
What do you see?
A way inside. Some DNA? Thanks. I know. I was one of them. Be some way I can distract the guards.
Can't you geeks protect yourselves?
No. That's why they put pussies like you on guard duty.
Shut up! Go mix some chemicals, fucking nerd.
Dr. Kearney.
Sergeant Heller, I am so glad to see you're still in one piece. You're not hurt, are you?
Koenig.
Listen, just listen. Gentech is forcing me to work for them. I'm on your side, don't you see? Didn't I try to keep you alive back there in the lab? Didn't I? Never mind that. I have to warn you. Gentech is developing a program called Orion. They're growing... How can I describe them? They're super soldiers. And they're going to be sent after you, Sergeant. Though you might be able to stop them if you act immediately.
So what, am I supposed to just trust you?
Let me help you, please. Guilt will destroy me otherwise.
If you're telling the truth, we'll talk more.
Please, please, time is of the essence. The head researcher's name is Dr. David Burke. Hurry!
dude has access to the monster cages. Oh, I could start some shit with that. Not exactly. Got some bigger problems now. You heard of Project Orion?
No. What is it?
A bunch of super soldier mutants trying to hunt me down.
Que hijo de putas. Be careful out there, James.
Place ain't exactly lightly guarded.
As should be expected, if you take out those communication systems, they won't be able to call for reinforcements.